Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you one of the greatest AEW wrestlers today, the Redneck Champion, Mr. Redneck. Every time I come to wrestle a match, you've witnessed greatness. I was the longest two-time AEW champion. I held that belt with passion and pride for 2 years. Upholding that belt, I shed pain, sweat, and tears to be the man. Till the devil took it all away that one night.
Couple of weeks, the devil has been talking smack about me not paying on my soul.
And then Bach is back to see.
But of course, he's going to accept, he hasn't done anything in a while. For my title.